I don't know that I've never met Derek. The fact that I've met him or not, that doesn't matter. I know what I want for myself, for my son, and I want that marriage with my best friend.